Hello everyone. Today we will be talking about a few things which you have to concern while driving Indian roads. Now I am on my way to Charlottesville. I am traveling all the way from Drivng. Place called Drivng. I am traveling, so the roads are good. It's not always good. Some roads are worse, so we have to wisely choose. That's the number one thing. If you know the area, always choose a road. If it's a few kilometers far, it will be more beneficial for you. Like if you want to save 5 kilometers and take a road which have a very bad condition, it will affect your the life of your vehicle, and you may end up using the same amount of petrol because you will be driving in low gear. So while you're driving in low gear, you cannot save the petrol. It's a common sense, right? So today we had a very good rain in the morning. So I love to drive in the morning, especially because the road looks beautiful and less vehicles. But the time, second is time. Like if you opt for, if you're doing a long journey, opt for the morning time. So in the town areas, you won't be like finding much traffic, which is very good for you. Okay, so one thing which is very different from other countries, like the usage of horn. Here you have to use horn in every necessary areas. Like while you're driving, this road is a curvy road. If you cannot see the end, you can use the horn, because people tend to not much aware about the lines, traffic, and keep your line. It's in India, it's left side drive. They are not much aware about that. That's very important to use the horn. And guys, one thing I observe, that the gear ratio. You have to like, now the automatic gear vehicles are very common. I personally love to drive gear one, because you have a connection with your vehicle. Like so, I'm talking about the gear ratio. Like if you're, since this is a 5-gear vehicle, so I'm turning a curve. So it should be on the right position while you're driving. That means you cannot drive a car 40 kilometers per hour in 5th gear. You can, but you may think like it will save the petrol or diesel, but it won't. It will end up losing your mileage. So according to the road and your driving, your speed, you have to shift the gears. And when to shift the gear, like shift down in, I'm saying, like if your vehicle speed is less, you have to down accordingly. That you will gain with experience, but you have to keep that in mind. And while you're shifting up, like you have to increase the speed in a good level. Now we have displays here, like the gear ratio, they will tell you how to shift, but looking to the display and driving is it is not good, guys. Like it will end up accident, and it's not a technical thing. You can have the knowledge of driving, but if you have the knowledge and you're thinking of it, your driving won't be smooth. You have to forget about that, all you learn, and keep your intuitions, like which is the intuitive process in the driving. And one other thing, maybe the last point I have to notice you, that you have to be fresh. Like whatever you're doing, if you start with a fresh mind, it will be more good for you, and your driving gonna be very enjoyable. Okay, so have a bath or have some favorite food, And while you're tired, had a tea for the long drives. Okay. And dogs around, yeah. So one is coming. One is going or coming. Yeah, it's incoming. So dogs are actually brilliant. They adjust according to the incoming traffic. But you have to be careful about the dogs. If you hit the dog, not only it will damage your vehicle. So you have to be careful about the animals on the road, especially in India. So that's it. We are having a beautiful drive. Me and my brother is here. Yeah, he's on the camera as you guys guess. So have a great day, everyone. See you next time. Bye-bye.